Hi guys, I'm Mike and this is Ultimate Tech Bites. Episode 3, the Nest Indoor Camera. Coming up next on the Ultimate Tech Hub. We have three questions that need to be answered. First, is the Nest Indoor Camera a safe and secure camera system? Second, is the Nest Indoor Camera easy to set up? And third, is the Nest Indoor Camera worth the premium price tag? First, is the Nest Indoor Camera a secure monitoring system? Well, if you watched the news in the last year or so, you know Nest has been hacked. And this is not good PR for the Nest company. The video of the Nest hackers talking to unsuspecting Nest owners over the camera's microphone is very unsettling. As a result, Nest has implemented two-step authentication and improved the software to help prevent future hacking. But is it safe? Maybe, but it's really up to the consumers who purchase these Nest cameras. That means consumers need to change passwords often, like every month or two, and use the two-factor authentication, and place these cameras in areas that will not show any embarrassing moments or financial information. Second, is the Nest Indoor Camera easy to set up? The simple answer is yes. The Nest Camera setup is as easy as downloading the software for Android or iOS, creating an account, scanning the barcode on the back of the camera, plugging in the camera to the wall outlet, and finally signing into the Wi-Fi network. And lastly, is the Nest Indoor Camera worth the premium price tag? Well, the Nest Indoor Camera does have great picture quality, and a two-way microphone, and is very easy to set up. You can place these cameras in any locations as long as you have a power outlet. But with the security issues, I'm not sure it's worth the money. There are many other options out there, so do your research before you buy. I want to thank you guys for watching. And if you like this video, give a thumbs up and share it. If you love it, hit subscribe. It's free. Thanks for watching.